What up? It's the kid Jamal. One time. What we're doing right now is going to JCPenney because there's 50% off of everything.
Please say a command.
Suck a dick.
Sorry. Oh. Serious subscription not active.
Kevin, send the booster seat so we can see. Sorry, kidding.
Talk your shit again?
No. No. Sorry.
So 7 people in 1 hotel.
Oh, damn.
7 people in 1 hotel. I mean, unless we can just get 2 hotels.
Listen, I'm gonna keep real. Like I told, I'm gonna end up getting my own shit downtown.
So, Tevin, you mean we're gonna check in the hotel early? Yeah, like, early for one day, though?
So. Yeah, well, if we have to pay extra, I'll just pay extra.
It doesn't matter. We're getting a car, guys.
What car, man?
This one.
It's slim to none.
Stop thinking like a... We are in JCPenney's right now. There's Nick. There's Tevin. Up here, sorry, Tev, look at the camera. Tev, show him your beautiful face, man. This is my man, Tev. Nick looking like Lumberjack about to cut down a tree. This is Nick's bright idea. Nick is the person, let me tell you guys a little about Nick. Nick is the person who finds all the deals and all the discounts. Oh, they're gonna leave me just like that? Okay, well, yeah, so. Here we are getting cheap clothes, which I advise everyone to do. They're really good clothes, though. Excuse me. I don't know why I'm following Nick. I need a stick holder. Hi, guys.
Hey, what's up?
They're going to be in my vlog. Wow, this is awesome. They just said I'm a YouTuber. I heard that. Oh, here's Tevin. Yeah, guys, look. If you guys don't know now, JCPenney's, if you're in the Galesburg area, it's 50 to 60% off. Well, no, 40 to 60% off. So I will get down here quick because all the deals, it's fresh. Tevin, you owe me a pair of pants too. Yes, you do. And I want my belt. That was a great belt.
It was complimentary.
Oh, no. Someone's calling me.
Listen to this. $15.
Okay.
40% off.
Is it no.
40% off of $15?
No. No, I think they already took.
They couldn't have, man.
No way.
Because if that's it, that means.
If these are like $7, no way. I'm going to ask. Excuse me, is it 15% off of, is this already taken off?
No, it'll be 40% off of.
40% off $15? Guys, get down here now. What is 40% off 15? Oh, I gotta cut the camera off, guys. I'm gonna shop like for real, for real. Like, it's serious right now. Bye. What are you looking at? So Tevin here destroyed all these jeans looking for the size that he just gave me. Thank you. You see, that's what I'm talking. This is what I'm saying. This is what friends are for. They let each other take the jeans that they were gonna get, you know?
Tevin, you
found them late. Now, you gotta be fair. This is what friends are for, I'm trying to tell you guys. We give each other jeans that there's no more of. Now he's stuck. Oh, they don't have your size. Give it up. He's not getting no jeans today, I tell you that. Oh, Tevin! Someone's calling me. Hello? Nothing, we at what you call it? We at where are we at? Who? All right, peace. Glad that wasn't anybody I made plans with, because I would have had to ditch them. You looking for a pair of jeans? Tep? Tep, look. Okay, I have to find my friends. Oh, there they are. Coming, guys. Guys, here I come. Here I come, guys. Hey guys.
Yep.
Here I go. Found you guys.
What's up, brother?
Hey, don't say what's up to me. Say what's up to them.
What's up, camera?
No, camera.
Oh, my bad. What's
these up? Are people watching.
Oh, people watching. What's up, people? How y'all doing?
You see this?
I saw you.
No, you ain't taking my No. Had to get him off the camera real quick.
Let me talk to y'all for a second.
No. Anyways, guys, let's get the out of here. That was funny.
Alright, we out.
Okay.
I bet you guys want to see my clothes.
How much stuff did it cost?
You gonna hold it?
How much cost?
Came up to 20 something. Right now. Lied. I got a vest, a pair of pants, Nike socks.
Wait, it's crazy over there. We need a discount. He's working right now. I need a discount.
I can't spend all my money. I'm shot. I done did what it was.
Not a bad deal.
It was $40.
Stop at Burgers at least.
Ah, why would you take me there? Kidding. What a great day.
Let me tell you something about Tevin.
Tevin is 4 foot two.
Five.
Oh. And he shops in the toddlers. He think he's slick. What a great day.
Negro?
Wait, so you guys are serious? Wait, y'all serious?
They only have meat.
Nah, maybe ain't about to do it. I think we're just gonna get this.
Yeah, cool.
Or ooh. That.
But yes. Oh.
It's $8. That's 15.
Let me see if it's worth it. Wait, Tavin, dude.
No. I took those.
Look, here. Read that sign.
Hold this. Here, Tim. Here's your shoe.
I don't
shoe.
Get what that sign.
Shopping. Hi.
Bing.
What?
Said you're shopping?
Yes, for St. Louis.
Buy me something.
No funds.
How are you shopping then?
Kidding. Not shopping.
I'll be expecting something. I hope you know that. Don't think our trip start off bad.
Please do not be expecting anything.
Well, I am.
Well, you're going to be disappointed when you see me.
What are you doing today with the camera?
I'm actually recording you right now as we speak.
Oh, wow. This was a setup. Now I'm just working out right now.
You're lying. I didn't even ask you what you were doing.
Only if you knew what I was doing right now, and I ain't gonna say.
Stop. Tevin and Nick, they getting their outfits ready for St. Louis.
Wow, this is a big thing, huh?
Yes, it's a big thing.
All we gotta fucking wear is one outfit.
No, we have to wear two. We going out, so we need something for the zoo, and we need something to go out in.
Okay, so for the zoo, huh? What are you wearing for the zoo?
If I was you, I would get another pair of shoes.
I'm on it, Devin.
I mean, I don't got another pair of shoes, but I feel But I got some shoes that I can clean up real nice and, you know.
You got new shoes. Don't lie to me.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I do. I ain't gonna lie. I was not trying to have you fresher than me. Fuck that.
We all out like Las Vegas.
Okay, yeah. This pretty much is Las Vegas for us. No, keep the beard. I'm going to hook you up when you get down here.
Mate, sound good, mate.
All right, going now.
What kind of iPhone gang out? Fuck you all.
That's Tevin, guys. And just to let you know, the shoe rack that he's at, he's even with the second shelf off the ground. Oh, sorry.
Yes, you are selfish, okay? You need to be more like me.
Cut the camera.
Selfless.
It's about to get ugly. You can't put this kind of stuff on YouTube, what I'm about to do.
309-252.
But Tevin, is that, how personal is that?
I don't know, Oprah.
If you want to get some shit, bro, you're going to need
white
some shoes. Because I need some white shoes.
Yeah,
too.
That's the only reason.
I wouldn't go to Hibbett's to get white shoes. I ordered some shoes online that's coming. Guess how much they were?
$45.
No.
Two.
No.
What?
14.
Oh, that was close.
And look at him, watch, hold on. I got a picture of him. How dope.
They light up too, nigga?
Thank you. These ain't no kid. These is cold, bro.
Did you see Rolling Shoes?
Oh, we were making fun of those yesterday.
Wait, which color?
The white ones.
I didn't even see them.
Yeah, you did see them.
I don't remember you guys talking about purple.
Hey,
like they're white shoes that pointed up.
You too.
I call them the Quack 11.
Hello.
We probably need two outfits when we go to the Louvre that day.
We're only going to be there for a day.
Exactly. We need to go to the zoo outfit and then the club outfit.
That's perfect.
Yeah, two outfits.
Yeah, that's perfect. Yeah, I can do that.
Okay.
I got my two.
All right.
Got my two.
Got your shoes?
Yep. See, I'm not going to wear the Adidas.
Yeah.
I'm going to wear the Nikes.
Okay.
Yeah. Let me, while you're here, let me get your take on these Nikes.
Oh, God.
You need some more No, how do you like these? They fresh, my nigga.
You actually like these? My! I fucks with them.
You bring them close. Then the Duck 11s. Then the Quackers. Quacker 2.
This attitude, it's about your attitude.
No, I like them for real, though. Yeah. I fuck with them, and I'll rock them bitches with a fit.
Now.
You was
dude, this
tapping up his head though, dude.
No, because
you knew those shoes.
No, I really did like them though. God. I really did. Them bitches cold, G. Hell yeah.
They're so ugly, man. So long and so just.
Bro, it's his own style. Let Ronnie live.
Man, true, let him live. I guess. Some
gosh,
shoes,
should I get this? This is how
that's ugly. A grown man should not be.
I'm getting it. Progress. See, Tevin, when you talk negative, it eggs me on.
Nick, do you think a grown man with a semi beard should
oh.
Even more reason.
I didn't really want to put the camera back on me after that. Hi. How much is this, actually? If it's over 20, if it's over 15, I'm not getting it. Nah, I don't want it.
I really. For a burger's car, you can save 25% on it.
How much is that?
Another
25%
off of
20,
so another.
Oh, no,
that's serious. $5. Mm-hmm. So $15. I don't need it. No, I don't need it. Okay. Thank you.
It's fine. You're welcome. Thank you. Have a good night.
You as well.
Thank you.
See, guys, that was a prime example of me working on my impulse buying.
Oh, film the bra.
Okay.
Film the bra. Okay, we're done.
Okay. So, folks, we have a perfect example of karma at its best. Mr. Tevin told the lady, I was adopted, had herpes. All of a sudden, Mr. Tevin's phone is missing. We have no clue where it is. What we're doing now is going back into the first store, what, JCPenney's? So we gotta go back to JCPenney's and find Mr. Tevin's phone. No, karma is not weird.
Sure.
It's...
You have no app to track it.
He don't got an iPhone, got an Android.
I'm sorry, the person you were trying to reach.
Lucky I even called your phone.
I'm mad as heck I lost the phone, but that was a good deal.
Thanks. Wow. Anyways, yeah. Ooh, they got a Goodwill here?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, actually, bro, go back to the spot that we got.
Same spot. When you went to pay, maybe?
We didn't. Probably fuck around left it in my car. I think I did though.
You haven't had your phone once.
Yeah, you haven't seen his phone?
I haven't seen it once.
I haven't. But we can still, we gotta check anyways. Yeah. I feel like you probably.
You haven't touched that phone.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Real shit, I haven't actually.
I will say call Christina, but you don't have a phone. Wait, sorry.
Deep, you got on Facebook, don't you?
Yeah.
Devin don't want me to add her because she good at going.
Oh, there it is. Goofy ass. Yeah, sorry. I hate when people do that.
I was looking forward to like a lost white like
lost boy, lost his puppy.
Yeah, or a phone.
I thought you would have took it out by now.
Ronnie, he cheating, bro. Ronnie. Here, Tev.
Oh yeah. Oh, Christine.
Don't look at our messages. Somebody would have heard it.
Yeah. I think he didn't bring it.
I don't think you brought it either. You want to go in there and check anyways?
Give me a minute, yeah. I don't know. I'm trying to even. Where the fuck I even dropped it?
Let's all go in a group hunt.
You sure you wanna go back in?
You! They gonna be looking at me sad and shit. On the search for the little man's phone. On the search.
You don't call me little man without that damn camera. You realize that?
Yeah. But since I got the camera, it makes everything funnier.
Vlog number one,
yeah! That's not going in. She flipped me off. She flipped me off. That's not going in there.
Okay, you go that way, me and they go that way.
All right. So I'll go, okay, this way.
This way.
Okay.
And me and they go that way.
All right. I'll go that way, y'all going that way.
Are you going back
again? Yes, we are. And we're all going the same way. He lost his phone.
What?
He lost his phone. Oh, sorry.
Stop it! Cut it out! I have a glandular problem. Stop it! Cut it out! I have a glandular problem.
Well, I picked him up, and he was in his car when he left and came with us.
He hasn't missed it till now?
You haven't missed your phone till now. She has a very good point. You are very anti-social media. You're awesome. This is Tevin. He don't really get on social media. Oh, wait. He's not single, though.
Exactly.
Let's go.
You lead the way.
Oh, they are trying to pull a fast one on me. So you want me to lead the way, huh? I'll just follow you guys.
Stop it! Cut it out! I have a glandular problem.
Where's my phone? Guys. Guys.
What's up?
Tevin. You know I can just speed up a little bit and you can't walk that fast. Your legs are short.
Oh, Gucci on my shoe rack. Woke up in the house when I ran into the plug. Till I ran into the mud. I done ran into some racks. I done ran into your car. But the plug show me love. I done came up on my dub. Plug up.
So I'm at the
city. I don't even understand how to fuck my plug talk.
Man, fuck you. Well, guys.
You got excuse for no lotion. Ain't that a bitch?
Well, Tevin found his phone.
You have a phone, baby.
It was in his car the whole time. So when I picked him up, wait, he didn't even have his phone. He never.
Nope, never had it.
Ain't this a.
Never had it, brother.
He didn't even bring it. That shit's crazy.
I tell you what, man.
But thank goodness.
Absolutely.
At least you got that dumbass Android. I mean.
And these niggas gonna zoom in.